come from, I live not far from Bentonia, Mississippi. That's where Jimmy Doug Holmes is from. He learned from a man named Jack Owens. This is called the Jack Owens Jam. Picture of me so I can send it to my mama. This is the biggest stage I've ever been on.
Take me down the road. My
Thanks again, City of Burnaby and Live Nation, for having us. It's an honor. Give yourself a round of applause for getting out here. It's been way too long for something like this to happen. We're gonna take y'all down to Bentonia.
Yeah.
See that guy? He's been to Bentonia. I know, because he got a Blue Front Cafe shirt on. That's the only place I play when I go home. Time my home, my Jimmy Doug Holmes, y'all. This is Jay Bundy Johnson on the drums here, y'all. Y'all are very kind. Jimmy don't play that song like that, FYI. I don't think he's gonna like it when he hears it. Who wants to go down south? Thank you. Y'all, we got some merch back there. Now, I don't have a label or nothing, so I got to buy all my CDs myself. So what we got is up there. It's like, I got 5 of one, 10 of the other. I got a couple of t-shirts. So, yeah, he's already got one. Thank y'all for coming out. It's really nice. I'll sign you too if you got a mask on. Train, I don't know if you know, but that's by Jessie Mae Hemphill, y'all. Jessie Mae Hemphill, she's up in the hills of Mississippi, but man, oh God, you gotta check her out if you don't know. And if you do, you know what I'm talking about. Song by Mr. Leo Bud Welch, y'all. Leo Bud Welch was a preacher from the northern part of Mississippi. He didn't release his first album, I don't think, until he was about 80. And he died a few years ago. This is a song called Don't Let the Devil Ride. I'm playing this song for y'all because my mama would like for me to acknowledge that we need to not let the devil ride. You know, we gotta kind of go to church real quick.
Don't let that devil ride.
This is a song by Charlie Patton, y'all. It's called Screaming and Hollering Blues.
Okay, thank you kindly. That was